Guys?
What are you doing down there?
Oh, I see you want to see another side of me, don't you?
So this week, the patrons decided that I should make a teaching you how to dance like Fluke video.
And I feel like this is long overdue, and I am excited to finally teach you guys how to dance like me.
So at the end of this tutorial, you will dance exactly like me. You will look exactly like me when you're on the dance floor, and you're gonna be amazing. You're gonna be winning all the dance competitions. Just kidding, I've only won like one dance competition and it was a smaller convention. It's not about that. Also, just kidding, no, you will definitely have to put in a lot of practice, okay? Not just one tutorial will have you dance like me, but I can give you a couple tips of how to do it and have some confidence on stage. So first off, I'm gonna be teaching you some choreography from a dance that I did back in like 2018 or so. And it was to this disco song and it was a lot of fun to do. Wow, I really like this angle. I feel like I should just do more videos like this. Hey, I'm Fluke. Nice to meet you. Ooh. I'm gonna be teaching you guys a disco routine. I'm gonna be teaching you guys 4 bars of a dance routine that I choreographed. And it was actually the routine that got me first place in Denver. So if you learn it, you'll get first place too. I'm kidding. It's not a competition. So come with me. Come with me. Come. So first things first, you just gotta stretch. Just get your muscles all nice and loose. Nice and loose. Are you loose enough for me? Okay, now that you're nice and loose, make sure to shake your curl. This is the most important part. I feel like it's just turning into like a sexy video shoot. Ooh, I like these angles. Anyway, let's get to dancing, everyone.
Oh boy.
How does this look? Wow, it's really hard to adjust the tripod while in first seat. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Am I good? How's the frame? Is it crooked? Well, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to deal with it. Deal with the crookedness. Let me fix that. It's really bugging me. My OCD be like, bruh. Okay, everybody. I'm gonna be teaching you 4 measures of 8 counts. Microphone's over here. Okay, everybody. I'm gonna be teaching you 4 measures of 8 counts. Which means the way that we do in dance is we count from 1 to 8. So it'd be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. Just like that, okay? So that's how I'm gonna be teaching the choreography. But first off, I'm gonna show you guys what it's gonna look like. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pa, ka, pa, ka, boom, boom, ka, ka, ka. Ooh, oh yeah. Pa, pa. And step, walk, and walk. Ta. That's the dance routine. That's what I'm gonna be teaching you guys today. That was a little fast, so we're gonna be doing it a little bit slower, but you guys got this, okay? And at the end of this, you're gonna be dancing like a disco king or queen or them. Disco them. Also, do you like the harness? It's good for the posture. So I guess the first move is the iconic disco move that you see. Is this off? Hold on. I gotta fix this. Hold on. Can I do this? How's that? Ooh, I like this angle. So the first move that I'm gonna teach you guys is that typical disco move that you see everyone doing from the 70s. Yeah, we're gonna do that. You can just do it with your hand like this. Like you know, you see it. You see people doing it all the time. I don't know how else to explain it. You just point. You point to your hip and then you point to the sky. That's it. Boom, 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 boom. But we're gonna spice it up a little bit. And of course, add some hips because the hips are the most important part. So when you point down, you put your hips to the left. And then when you point up, you also put your hips to the left. Yes, we're doing it, yes. Okay, you just learned the first dance move. Give yourself a high five. Okay, next dance move. This one is a little bit more involved. We're gonna be doing a little bit of this, but you also have to include some body rolls. Body rolls are the most important part, okay? If you're trying to be sassy on stage, you can't go without body rolls.
Did you hear me, microphone?
Hold on, I'm gonna put the microphone down here.
You can't go without the body rolls, okay?
Let me just explain to you how the body roll works. Put your chest out, and then you kind of just flow with the rest of your body. And then once you get down to the bottom, kind of throw your hips back out a little bit, you know? A little bit of hip action, you know? A little Michael Jackson action, you know what I'm saying? So chest. And then hips. Ooh. Yes. Oh. That is my signature move, okay? If you want to learn how to do a proper body roll, there are lots of tutorials out there. But that's what we're gonna do, okay? Do a little body roll and do some of this on top of it. So this is how it's gonna look. Bah, bah. Just two of them, and then we move on to the next move. Okay, so now we're gonna put them both together. It's gonna look a little bit something like this. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Bah, 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 bah. Ooh, ooh. That's it. You've learned the first two moves of my dance. Give yourself a high five. Next dance move. Okay, this next dance move involves more pointing. But instead of pointing to the ground and the sky, we're pointing to the left and the right, okay? So once we get done with this, we're gonna point to the left. Boom. And then we're gonna point to the right. Boom. And then we're gonna point to the left again. Boom. And then we're gonna pause. And then we're gonna point to the right one more time. And then give a little hip action. Okay, so let me show you what's doing with your feet. When you point to the left, you're kind of leaning to the right a little bit. And this foot is just kind of like free flowing, free standing. So you're like pointing, boom. That could be a dance move in and of itself. Just standing, boom. That's a dance move right there. Win all the dance competitions by just doing that. Boom. I think it's like a Michael Jackson move too, right? I don't know. Anyways, that's what we're gonna be doing. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Ba, 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 and ba, ooh, ooh, ooh. That's it. Okay, let's piece those three moves together. And then we got one more move, and then that's it. Super simple, right? Right? You're doing amazing. Okay, let's go. Now, I know a lot of you are just like watching and not dancing. That's cool too. You can just dance in your head. Or you can just laugh at me trying to teach you how to dance even though you're not really dancing. But anyways, let's piece it all together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Ba, 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 ba. And body roll. Body roll. And point, point, point. And hips. Oh yeah. Oh my god, so I've forgotten a dance move. So, we just finished the pointing. Boom. And boom. And then we're gonna walk. Ready? Walk. Snap. Walk. Snap. And when you snap, you want to look towards the audience. Be like, wow. Ooh. Ooh, he kind of cute. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. And then this move is going to be like a jumping to the left. I learned that from show choir. Jumping to the left. So you're here, and then you jump. I don't know how else to explain it. You just jump, land on your left foot. And then after that, you just walk around for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then it loops. So we're gonna try everything together. You ready? Let's do it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ba, 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 ba. Body roll, and point, point, point. And hips, ooh. And then step, step, step. And go off to the side, and then hit, and then you walk around. And walk around. Do it again. Oh, boom, 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 boom. Body roll, and point, 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 uh-huh. Point, hips. Okay, step, snap, step, step, and jump. Okay, and then you walk around. Oh, look at all sassy. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. You just learned a fluke dance. Give yourself a round of applause, everyone. Good job. Now, I know that it can be pretty difficult to pick up. I understand that. But that's dancing, honey. You have stretched this muscle in your brain that is not used to learning dance moves. But the more dance tutorials that you do, the better you get at flexing that muscle. And the better of a choreographer you will eventually be. Now, I used to choreograph a lot. I don't choreograph as much as I used to. Actually, I don't choreograph at all. Now, I'm just like all freestyle. But before, I like swore by choreograph. And it's like an amazing foundation for becoming a dancer. If you want to get more into dancing, I would highly suggest looking up tutorial videos of your favorite dances, or just go to a tutorial website. I actually go through this website called steezy.co, and that's kind of an amazing place to learn how to dance from your favorite dancers. Not sponsored, but that's where I go. Or you could keep watching this video, and then you can get better and better that way. Also, you can even slow down a video on YouTube. That way it might make it a little bit easier for you to dance with me. But anyways, let's do the dance to the original song, which I know I'm gonna get copyrighted. Let's do it. Let's dance together. And if you're not ready, You can always rewind.
Let's do it. Oh my goodness. It's going down. Okay. Five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, one, two, five, six, seven, go! Point, point, roll, roll, point, 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 hit, okay, step, 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 go! Alright, you're doing good, honey! Hey, okay, oh, oh. And then freeze back.
This is Tutorials with Fluke. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked the video, make sure you leave a little thumbs up. I put so much work and effort into these videos, you won't even realize. And if you want to see more stuff that I do in the future, make sure to hit subscribe. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I will see you guys next week. Bye bye. Hey, hey, okay. Okay. I'm done.
Break it down for me.
Say, do you remember? Ooh, dancing in September. Way down to the sun.